Rutu drops it back. Here's White shooting one. And getting a piece of that was Hedberg. Devils take their turn. Zajac comes back as Tedenby gives it to him. Tedenby a shot. He scores!
Time goal, and what a big one it is for the Devils as a team, and Mattias Tedenby, who was getting spot duty at times tonight but was playing effectively, he gets thrown out there in overtime, and he puts it between the arm and the body of Cam Ward, and I'm so happy for that young man. He's been healthy scratch, he's played limited ice time. But here's a drop pass, and Ian White throwing it at the net. Makes a dangerous play, because if it bounces around like it does, you can be caught. And look at Travis Zajac. Travis Zajac, who was that he backed off? But do not underestimate how Travis Zajac, almost as a blocking back, will just back. Look at this. He's just going to back off that Kane defenseman. And if it was a defenseman, I can't tell who it was. But he just lets Tedenby walk into the slot area and rips it. Yeah, it's Gleason. You know, Gleason has to release here. Now, the Kane defenseman should release. Instead, he just lets Travis take him, and that allows Tedenby to go right where he wants to, which is low slot, and then he gets mauled and mugged by Travis Zajac. But what a great game.
Third star is Nick Palmieri.
And tonight's first star from the Devils, with the game-winning goal, number 21, Mattias Tedenby.
Mattias Tedenby was the star of the game, ending the game.